Hello everyone, I am Dr. Deepshika Bhattacharya, a faculty in the Department of Chemistry, Adamas University. Recently, we are facing a critical challenge due to the sudden outbreak of COVID-19, and I hope that we can overcome this situation. Being the faculty in the Department of Chemistry, I teach several courses, and the course which I am particularly interested to teach is material science. This is the area of my PhD days. And this course, material science, I teach with two other faculty members, and the part which I teach is the synthesis part of materials, that is particularly the synthesis part of nanoparticles and their applications. This course, material science, we offer to our UG and PG students in their final semester, that is for UG students in their sixth semester and PG students in their fourth semester. This is the compulsory course for them. In the nanotechnology, it is an emerging area of research. It is a very new area of research. It just started before 2 to 3 decades, and with the small pace of time, it has attracted wide attention because of its versatile role in various fields. And nanoparticles in the form of iron oxide nanoparticle, gold nanoparticle, carbon dots, they have shown wide application as targeted drug delivery agents in various diseases, especially in the field of cancer. They have shown attracting interest in case of biomarker detection. Quantum dots, that is a cadmium sulfide nano in the form of cadmium sulfide nanoparticle, they have shown wide attention as the probes of electronic devices, and it also has wide application in case of wastewater treatment, perfume industries, painting industries, and so on. Actually, we are exposed to nanoparticles in our daily life. We are using some creams, we are using sunscreens, we are using anti-aging creams, and all of the creams, all of the formulations contain different forms of nanoparticles. As a course teacher of nanoparticle, what I will do in my theory classes, I discuss the different properties of nanoparticles, the different methods of nanoparticles, how to apply the nanoparticles after the preparation, and in the practical classes, what I will do, I train my students to get a hands-on experience how to synthesize the nanoparticles in the lab. We use the precursors available in our lab, and with the precursors, they prepare some nanoparticles, that is silver nanoparticles or zinc oxide nanoparticle or iron oxide nanoparticles, and after the synthesis, these nanoparticles can be characterized using our lab instruments which we have got from our university. So after finishing this course, I hope that our students can get a theoretical experience and also an hands-on training on the material science. And if they have shown interest, if they can pursue their career as future nanotechnologist, they can progress towards it. And obviously for this, they have to read, they have to research a lot, they have to read a lot. And with this, I am inviting new students, please come to our university, visit our lab, discuss with our faculty members. And with this, I am wishing all the best to all of you. Thank you very much for listening to me.